A 100 gram bullet is fired horizontally into a 14.9 kg block of wood resting on a horizontal surface, and the bullet becomes embedded in the block. If the muzzle velocity of the bullet is 250 m/s, what is the speed of the block immediately after the impact, neglecting surface friction? Mass of the bullet MB is equal to 100 grams. Grams convert into the kg. So MB is equal to 100 grams into 1 kg by 1000 grams. MB is equal to 0.1 kg. Initial velocity of bullet VBI is equal to 250 m/s, and initial velocity of wooden block is VWI is equal to 0, because the block initially at rest, and final velocity of both are having same velocity because the bullet becomes embedded in the block. The principle of conservation of linear momentum is MB VBI plus MW VWI is equal to MB plus MW into VF. The final velocity VF is equal to MB VBI plus MW VWI by MB plus MW. Substitute the values. VF is equal to MB VBI plus MW VWI by MB plus MW. VF is equal to 0.1 kg into 250 m/s plus 14.9 kg into 0 m/s whole by 0.1 kg plus 14.9 kg. VF is equal to 1.7 m/s. Therefore, the speed of the block immediately after the impact is VF is equal to 1.7 m/s.